everyone. In today's video, we are looking at ground cover. Having your ground cover ensures your soil is protected against erosion. Your soil will also be protected from water loss due to evaporation. And also mineral will be supplied to organisms, soil organisms, which will be ultimately provided for your plant. If you are testing for ground cover, you must ensure you look for the quantity of mulch covering the surface of your soil, as well as leaf materials. For ground cover measurement or test, we recommend you use a tape measure, a rope, or a stick. You mark 10 points along each of the instruments you may choose, and there must be a 1 foot interval from one point to the other. After placing it diagonally across the area of measurement, you walk along the area, and for each point you look. If that point is covered or exposed, for ground cover, if certain point is covered, you count the number of points that is covered and you divide it by the total point, which is 10, and multiply by 100. For areas that are not covered as well, you also count the number of points that is not covered. You divide by the total point, which is 10, and multiply by 100. That determines the percentage of ground cover and the percentage for areas that are not covered. We have conducted ground cover test in this plantation, and we found out that 9 points out of 10 we are covered, which means the percentage of ground cover here is 90%.